The system image helps you with problems such as system errors or data loss so that you can restore your data. To create a system image, you need enough storage space. Your required storage space is calculated from the current storage usage of all your drives. Press the Windows key and E at the same time to open this overview. Then check the current storage usage. In my case, approximately 25 GB of a hard drive are used. When you know how much storage space you need, check whether you have an internal hard drive or an external USB drive with enough free space to save the image. Type backup in the search field below, then select backup settings. Go to backup and restore, then create a system image. Now it search for hard drives with have enough storage space. Then you can select the storage location for your system image. Then go to next. Here you can see what is saved in this system image. Then go to start backup. The duration of a backup now depends on the amount of data that is backed up. After a while, the system image is created. And you will be asked if you want to create a system repair disk. That helps you if the Windows does not start. I choose no because many people use USB and CD or DVD is becoming less common. I recommended you to create a USB boot device to help you in this situation. To learn how to create a USB boot device, watch the video How to install Windows from USB. You can find the video link in the info cards or in the video description below. With a USB device and your system image, you can restore Windows in any case. In the next video, I will show you how you can restore your system. When you need the created system image, this is now on the drive and in a newly created folder and should look like this. I'm happy if I could help you. Then see you next time. Bye.